For more than 40 years, Blue City Culture Center has worked tirelessly to provide creative currency called the arts to the Memphis community, including the schools, churches, and streets of Memphis. It may be a West African folktale for children. A New Orleans youth story of anger and frustration.
Dr. Thomas L. Braidwood, a black psychiatrist.
We might call Joe Brown's homicidal act an act of ritual murder. Homicide, under these conditions, is a form of group suicide.
Or a South Memphis All-American's lament over a career-shattering injury.
Your father and I drove over 1,000 miles to come and get you.
But I didn't ask you to come
get me. Oh my God, listen to you!
As Blue City Culture Center has grown, the company's most recently added programs can be found in one of our country's oldest African communities, Orange Mound. In this community, Blue City has staged historical plays, created a youth-led tour of the neighborhood, and spawned a powerful intergenerational cultural network that serves as a model for communities across the U.S. One program, entitled So Much Love, teaches homeless women to not only create products, but to become entrepreneurs in the process.
I came into a homeless shelter and went into the program of Blue City Culture Center, So Much Love, and we decided to try and make a business, to try to sell all of the products that we made.
Blue City Cultural Center, recipient of the Neighborhood USA Award for the nation's best community program. Blue City Cultural Center, depositing and distributing community currency you can bank on.